Come draw with me.
In the last video, I inked out this drawing of Redwall Abbey. Now, it's time to paint it. I started off with coloring the walls. In the books, they're described as being built with red sandstone, so I wanted to go for that same orangish red look. With the roof, I wanted to spruce up the color a little bit. It was looking a little bland with all that brownish red. I was really pleased with how the coloring on the trees turned out. I didn't want them to take too much attention away from the main building, but I think they add a nice extra element to it. For the sky, I applied a bunch of water down onto the paper, and then dropped ink into it and spread it around. I then took some paper towels and dabbed up the water, and this is how it turned out. Let me know what book you want me to draw something from next, and I'll see if I can give it a try. See you next time.